So that was not so easy.
How to find M27? So since the Dumble Nebula is significantly brighter, I will try my best.
This guy, Charles Messier, was not so much into sports, so he made a catalog.
There was another guy called William Herschel.
Sports telescope, it looked a little bit like a Dumble.
Hope for the best.